हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। माय नेम इज सिद्धार्थ, स्केल वन ऑफिसर, स्टेट बैंक ऑफ इंडिया। दिस वीडियो इज इन इंग्लिश। इफ यू वांट टू सी द हिंदी वर्जन ऑफ दिस वीडियो, लिंक इज गिवन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन। प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू द चैनल इफ यू आर न्यू हियर, लाइक द वीडियो, कमेंट योर क्वेरी। एंड डू यू नो, ऑन इंस्टाग्राम आई टेक डेली Q&A सेशंस। आई पुट अ Q&A स्टोरी ऑन विच यू कैन आस्क योर क्वेश्चंस। आई डोंट रिप्लाई टू DMs, आई जस्ट रिप्लाई ऑन दैट Q&A स्टोरी ओनली। सो इफ यू वांट टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दैट Q&A सेशन, यू कैन जॉइन मी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम, लिंक इज गिवन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन। Today I'm going to talk about a mistake which almost led to my rejection in my document verification. What was that mistake? That mistake was somewhat related to my original degree certificate. I passed my college in 2017 and I cleared the exam in 2019, and my DV was in 2019 December. So I just had provisional degree because it was our college rule, like degree will come after 2 years. So I didn't had original degree at that time. So what the officer said, you have passed college 2 years before, why you don't have the original degree? He wanted to see my original degree, and because of that he made me sit there for about 15 to 20 minutes. But after that he said that you can show your original degree on 6th January, which was my joining date, and I did the same on 6th January. But that was because that officer gave me some concession, and it usually happens, you will get concession. Sometimes luck is not there and the person who is taking the DV is angry or anything like that, he can reject you straight away. So don't make these mistakes, guys. All your documents, caste certificates, school certificates, college certificates, all should be fit for. Keep them ready. Don't miss any document. If you have passed your college 1 to 2 years before, take your degree certificate from the college, original one. I had already passed 2 years ago. That's why it was mandatory for me to have the degree, original degree. So make sure you have all the documents or you can get rejected. So take care. With this, I'll end this video. Thank you very much. Bye.